This episode is sponsored by Amy's ABA Therapy Services. In-home-based ABA therapy for children with autism spectrum under Susan Barjo's management.
באי לוורדה, חמילה בתותה, חובלת כיסאקל, קדה החיותה.
אדיל קאבה בייט?
אללה, תנק יו, שיטי נענה טרדנה.
אדיל אנסי קאני רבה שפיר, נתאז הזוונטן. בבית קאבה שעתת קאבה?
לא, אני צ'יינה, לינה קאבה. לא מוסר שזה
קאבה. מות תפאוד בעד לה.
לא, לא, איתן תפאוד, סבב איתן.
קאטוך אלפג ימרתן, אנס בעדיית הדוז מטילון.
خلينا مفلوخيخ مودي دوس ترسا خلطة
هرا اوين زموي بردي يوخ
وهرا تخبت هويت مريم
كلي كلي كلي
ها مارا
ريلاكسي من رابا مو بايت تانت
شميخة خبرة رابو اي ليطن بتخديت بيو لا اشورين خورتخ
هي مو الى بيتا
سرقون
مو خير اويا
هي لا لا خير الى بخشان الى انا خشون قد خامندي خدشا ليطن
مو الى بيتا
سرقون خوري شدر مسج هدية مارا لقد مش خلا آشورینه خورت اخو جزآن توی قو بیه ترجع و شان لخه جوبیت سکس لانی و ترون تیا متی تو شکلو آلخا اپلیکیشن طویل بار ارزه
مو معرف مو اپلیکیشن هه
هه آن به من خدیه ایل 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 اسیم
تا توی لخه خزن مو معرف تا توی لخه خزن مو معرف تا خزن
مش خیلی نه تکس مسیجت اتسرگون خزخ موی وقتی و
مو اپلیکیشن
ها اولش مت اپلیکیشن مو دیگه
ها سرای سواین
هی
ای ادین اتخم رخ طویل بر ارز انا مری مو
لا اون رخ متخره لمر رخ زیاد خی خورت بختخ طویل بر ارز متیت له شکل تامه
اوکی این سرگون تاما ایله لیتن هیچ خ خلطه بدات قد اشورین از آی ال دی اپ ای بدایت مو اله ادین
بختانی انه برات ایله داخل مت شکل تامه
یان مو امو تخبر له مو گل پوتمنی مولیتن کمای و مو تپاوت ایتن
ان
اول با یما شکل خ شرکت خیوتا باین با یما شکل خ شرکت خیه
اینا اینا مو اله لا قمشتويات خلولانه خقه زي 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 انا اي اورخد بش خزننا الخمسه اله ايمن برات شابر تل وشتل خدش مغزيتله از الارزا داوق ایدو نیخه نیخه یا ولی تیلیفون دیو ادخا
لا ادیل بدایی خنه مدیان هی ناشی کتب قی خواب آخی نبدن و رخاتی اینا نمدیان پرق من خشن
لا
لغزی اتن رابا خیلیت اتن یعنی علاها اختا بیو خیلی یوم سراغ اگر کسی تو غرابتا یو هاو کد ات پقلغ بی بده هستن ایو ده خزی سرگون دو لطرب تر طاوی بر بخته لیلم اتو غر بخته خیشل تم طاویه لی تشخیل طبیعی. کلی تنیا نخ ایام مودیله. تنیا نخ مودیله.
ها قد مودیله. لام فرمان.
عادیل. عادی قدیان آتورای را با اسکویت لامش خاخن شریکت خیوتن. باید آتورای گرخ. و آشورین آن یتان عجیان غراب است فایت تا آشورین غراب است فای براتلا.
ایام مودیله به شکل تامله.
لی تشخیل طبیعی. هیچ تشخیل طالت نبیه. آشورین غراب است فای براتلا. و غراب بیای لگیره آتورایا. و لیل متشخت خ آتورایا. و بیده ارخه الده یه سورای سوایب کم سا از اگه اطراوه تپریشه یوم دینه تپریشه تبقه بخیل بلکه خم نمه چه خالی گو ایده اطراوه گو ایتالیا
ایتالیا
هی 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 بلکه دوره تامه از اگه اخنن زی ویکیشن هی بلکه تامه لیت خلطا بیا ادیل قمو بیده لخون حوصا گیره
لا نه لا حوصا بتو انا خشون
قد انا بگی امنا بداین سرگون را با خدیل بدامندی و می اقارمه تویل قدامندی اتنید مخوخ پیشه گو الپوتمنیم مالم بدا کمه
اسپای
هی ات خنیت قدیم و چخلو بخشاد ما شختت بخت حسنای لا و هلا مخدی هیچ لا لا حسنای
رخ قربی گان خان لی خقرن
کما بسیم لا قبا و انستیکان کما شپیر نا خسی خسی شپرا خسی
از خزن سر بن مود له
یش خان مغبت اگر یات هل بد اها خلقتن ای بخت شپرشت من خلق یات خینه و اتلن ایقارت ایله اما دکتر المار ابو قد إلى خامن شت سانت أسيريان ديتينج أب سورايا سوايب. إلتت قد عمل دي بايخو إديوم دار شخوالة جداها خلق تأيبا خكما من نوخون شد رانيتون وا إجارياتا وطليبتون وا منن همز المخوة وداهم لوئت متشختت برزوغا و برازوغا آتورايا و آتوريتا. قد بغزايا جو أترواتت جعلوتا بوش إلى أسقا. و دیلان خشخت ادیوم هم زن مخبه بود Assyrian Dating App ای کت یعنی او بنات دیان یاد روات پریشه ماسی بلکت مچخی شریکت خیه زبيكي وباني غدا بيتوتا أطوريتا دكتور الأمر أبو رابا بشانتيد Welcome to our Agyata today.
Thank you. It's great to be here. Thank you, Miriam and Nidhiel for inviting me to come talk.
Absolutely. We think the app is very interesting and actually very relevant to our lives as Assyrians spread across the globe today.
Exactly.
So you established Turaya Swipe in 2017 and you recently are going to have a relaunch soon. So we're going to be talking about the app. Go ahead, Adil.
So doctor, we would like to know, like, as an idea, when did it start and why?
Yeah, we actually launched the app in May of 2017, but it actually took at least 2 years to program it and develop it. I mean, obviously, I'm not a full-time programmer or anything. A friend of mine, Wissam Noom in Detroit, you know, talking with him, we both sort of realized that, you know, they're not to say that you can't meet people in person, you absolutely can. But as you were saying, we're scattered across the globe, and obviously we know that, you know, if we're scattered across the globe, you know, how are you going to meet people that don't live in your own community?
True.
And so, you know, we figured, unlike, you know, other communities, you know, or the American community, I mean, sure, there's Tinder and Bumble and these other apps. And part of the idea came because I saw the development of a Jewish app called JSwipe. And it occurred to me, like, we would really as a community benefit from having this technology. Like, we're living in the modern world. I know there are Assyrians on American apps. So why not have an app that's for us and, you know, give us this opportunity? It's not to say that there's still not the normal ways to meet people through, you know, local parties and weddings and, you know, your, you know, family and friends and things like that. But, you know, sometimes you need a little extra, you know, opportunities. And this is one extra way to add so that you can just meet more people. So, you know, like I said, though, it took a little bit of time. Once we came up with the idea, it took a little bit of time to sort of find the programmers and you know, work on it. But we launched it in 2017, and it's been around for a couple of years. And, you know, it's been successful. We've definitely had actually a few marriages and two marriages and one engagement out of it. The engagement, actually, by the time this airs, that couple will probably be married.
That's so awesome.
Yeah. So, yeah, it's amazing, really. So anyways, we know the app works. You know, it's been around for a few years, but during the pandemic, we actually held off a little bit on sort of the marketing and advertising. And in the meantime, worked on developing some new features.
Okay.
And so we recently just relaunched. And yeah, we're really excited to, you know, reinvigorate the app and you know, get people aware of it. So thank you for allowing me to talk about it.
Pleasure.
Thank you.
So,
quick, the name of the app again, and if I'm a new user, then I'll download it on my phone and then register?
Yeah, Soraya Swipe. And so we have a website, www.sorayaswipe.com. And from the website, you can get links into both the iOS, you know, Apple Store,
okay,
the App Store, or the Android Play Store. And so you can download the app. You can go directly to those stores as well and get the app.
Sure.
But yeah, the easiest way is to go to the website.
And why Soraya Swipe?
That's a great question. I mean, you know, so I'm actually Chaldean on my dad's side and Syriac Orthodox historically on my mom's side. And so, you know, I embrace the fact that Assyrians are, you know, we're one people across our churches. And, you know, I've always, you know, engaged in that way. Now, you know, obviously in our community, I was just saying how, you know, locally we tend to be somewhat segregated and somewhat geographically, and like, let's say the Chaldean community is primarily in Detroit and San Diego, and the Syrian community is more in Chicago and, you know, San Jose, let's say, or Modesto. And, you know, so again, if you're open to exploring within our broad community, then how are you going to meet people locally? So we knew that we needed to embrace the full identity of our people and we needed to sort of be open and welcome. And so we chose Soraya because, like, you know, that culturally that's a name that we can all accept
sure.
and embrace.
Yeah.
Yes. And Soraya Swipe, you know, it goes along with part of the app. You know, it's part of the, you know, common, you know, dating apps use the whole swipe approach. So, a cute little name.
Thank you so much for your time, Dr. Amar. Thank you for having me. Really appreciate your time. This is a great technology for our community across the globe.
Thank you.
Mariam.
Mariam.
Wadir.